Did you apply an effect to a clip and you didn't mean to do it? We're about to show you how to remove it easily and quickly.
Here we have two clips that have several adjustments made to the transform, crop, and distort settings. We've also applied a rain effect to the cat clip and a night vision effect to the squirrel clip. Let's learn how to remove some of these effects. First, select a clip in the timeline and position the playhead over it. Then navigate to the inspector on the top right. If the inspector isn't showing, be sure to toggle this icon. And make sure to click this video inspector button. Locate the effect you want to turn off. If you simply want to hide the effect, click on the checkbox next to its name. And if you decide to reactivate the effect, the settings will be preserved, allowing you to pick up where you left off. Alternatively, if you want to delete the effect, click to select it, then press delete.
Now that is easy.
Okay, but what if you want to remove multiple effects quickly and easily? Not a problem. Select one or more clips in the timeline. Navigate to the top menu and choose Edit and Remove Attributes, or use the shortcut Shift-Command-X. The Remove Attributes window will appear. Initially, all effects will be selected for removal. Deselect any effects and attributes you would like to preserve. Once you're finished, click Remove. The distortion has been removed from both clips, and the night vision is deleted from the squirrel clip. If you want to remove all effects and attributes from a clip at once, we'll show you how. First, select one or more clips in the timeline. Then, navigate to the top menu and choose Edit and Remove Effects, or press Option-Command-X. This will remove all added clip effects and will reset all built-in effects to their default values.
In conclusion, that is how you remove effects from your footage in Final Cut Pro.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, subscribe, tell your friends, and we'll keep going with these. Till next time.